Jenny Reisner, principal at Castle Rock High School, home of the Rockets. At Castle Rock, we believe the C stands for community. We want our students to feel a part of a community where they're valued and respected. The R stands for rigor. Our teachers strive to provide the most rigorous curriculum and coursework possible so that our students will be successful in post-secondary. The H stands for helpful. By providing a rigorous curriculum, it's essential that our students have the help that they need to be successful in those courses. And the S stands for spirited. We do a lot so that students feel connected and proud of the school that they belong to. So I hope that through this video, you'll get a sense of what Castle Rock High School is truly about.
Such a small community in school.
Okay, so we put one in here, we get one cube minus nine then, which is zero is greater than negative eight. Is that true or is that false?
False.
Oh wait, that's true. It's true. Okay, so
nope.
Here's a little bit. Groove. Blah, 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 blah. Period.
You're comparing Edgar to the weak prince because Edgar has a very weak character. Does he love Catherine?
Yeah,
Castle Rock High School. I feel like I've taken some of the most challenging courses that are here and offered. They challenge you both academically and personally. Academically because the coursework is rigorous and personally because you have to have that sense of drive to be able to do well in these classes. So I think that by taking these classes, it's really helped me to prepare better for the future.
Survivor. Another word for a resilient person is they're a survivor. They find a way to overcome things. And I really, truly believe that you are capable of doing all those things.
Thank you.
Teachers at Castle Rock High School are awesome. I love all my teachers. They all have a sense of humor and they're all awesome people and they're easy to talk to and they work really hard to just like they care about us a lot, so they work really hard to help us, not only in school, but like if someone needs a dress for prom, they take them shopping, and even little things like that. It's just awesome.
Your big disgrace, kicking your can all over the place, singing, we will rock you. We will rock you. Buddy, you're a young man, hard man, shouting in the street, gonna take on the world.
Hey, this is Jacob Ron. I'm Cass Park High School's activity director, and Ms. Montgomery wanted me to talk about what it means to have rocket spirit. To me, rocket spirit is just being with your friends in the student section, watching the basketball game about to go into overtime, or just watching the assembly with me talking. It's just about having fun with your friends and just supporting your school, and that's pretty much it. With your eyes, gonna make you zombie someday. You got mud on your face, big disgrace. Somebody better put your bag into your